Alright, greetings of peace, people. Welcome to another episode of my gameplay commentary, Final Fantasy X. I think this is the 10th episode. Right? Look at that. So from 1031, we got the health power of Squall to 2031. So that's the good. That's the good and advantages of that's the advantages of junction, folks, and this one. And the Tomb of the Unknown King, Squall's already 2031, folks. Oh yeah, that's what we're talking about. Zell and Irvine are really well, especially Zell. Seventy-eight. I really don't get the hate of Final Fantasy VIII. It really has the best chance to over for your characters to be overpowered in the first disc. That's a brutal attack. Thank you. Let's see. This way is still not open. Yeah, now it's open. Okay, as you can see folks, we can junction squad ability, we can add HP plus 20, so the 2000 became 2400, so the Tomb of the Unknown King. Wait. Now that Diablos have already gotten that. So what's the implication? Let's see there. What the hell was that, Irvine? Minotaur, you call that your big brother? Alright, the brothers! We're gonna get those cards! Not yet attacking you. Alright, it's time to get serious. We can't afford not to beat these two. Alright, I hope Minotaur can still survive that. Alright, so we can put some life on Cell. Hopefully, I don't think. Well, Quesa Hotel is the key here. Minotaur's card. The brothers. Thank you. 142. All right, folks. So we have a successful we dominated the Tomb of the Unknown King. Let's go back to Delhi City. Okay, let's restock up your we Alright, let's see the card. We're going to lose the Ifrit card to General Carraway. What the heck? She has not received the type of training you all have and became a burden. Stay for the best, she stays out of this operation. So you're Rinoa's father? I can't remember the last time she called me that. So the father's a top military officer and the daughter's a member of an anti-government faction? That's bad, really bad. Yes indeed, it's a serious problem. But it doesn't concern you. It's our problem. That's not the case. Besides, we have more important things to worry about. Guardian's directive and Rinoa's orders have the same value to us. Once our mission is accomplished here, we're working for Rinoa as per our contract. I don't know what your situation is, but please don't interfere when the time comes. And if I do, what's his problem? We're all seers, we're all seeds here, we'll act accordingly. Hey, hey, hey! Fellas! We're here to knock up the sorceress, right? So let's get down to business. Okay, let me explain the plan. Sure you know about the Galvadian government reaching an agreement with Sorcerer Sadea. It's going to be So Sadea is the name of the sorceress. It's really an exciting part. We're here to assassinate the sorceress. It'll be held at the presidential residence. During the ceremony, you will split up into two teams and get in position. The gateway team will enter the gateway and stand by. The sniper team will stand by at the front of the presidential residence until the ceremony is over. This is where the sniper team will wait right here where I am standing. So we're gonna divide into two teams, the sniper team and the gateway team. That's the presidential residence. Once the ceremony ends, a parade for the sorceress will begin. That's when the gate will open. Lay low until then. The parade may be cancelled if there is any commotion. We must avoid that at all costs. Once the gate opens, the sniper team will move out. With the parade drawing the crowd and the guards' attention, it should be rather easy to move about. The sniper team will head for the roof of the residence. In the corridor by the sorcerer's room, there is a hatch that leads to the clock tower. There's a clock tower there housing a carousel clock. You will find a sniper rifle there. Stand by the clock tower until exactly 20 o'clock. 8 o'clock in the evening. The parade will begin. By the gate, the sorceress will be riding on the parade vehicle. After it hits the gate, the vehicle will turn left like this. This way. The parade will still turn around along the outer road and return to this base. It will return on this side, then it will turn right and head this way. Here's where the gate team comes into play. At exactly 20, as the parade will pass under the gateway. At this point, the gate team will operate the console to drop the gates. The sorceress will be trapped inside the gateway. At 20 o'clock, the carousel clock will rise out of the roof carrying the sniper team above as well. There will be no obstruction between the sniper team and the sorceress. Take the open shot. Bam! That is all. Now, we wait. You're free to go anywhere. Go check out the city if you wish. Just one thing, stay out of trouble. Who do you think we are? We're not like your daughter. We are seeds. Report to my residence when you're ready. We'll hold a final meeting then. After that, we'll proceed with the operation. What a steep guy. Taking all the good cards, huh? I challenge you. I'm not talking to the card queen. Okay, I'm going to save this game and I'm going to challenge General Caraway for the Ifrit. I will lose the Ifrit there. The leader's role is vital. What does he mean? If the plan fails for some reasons, or should the sniper miss, the leader must carry out a direct assault against the sorceress. The plan was devised carefully because we intend this to be a covert operation. But our ultimate goal is to eliminate the sorceress, and we must achieve this at all costs, even if they uncover our identities. So it's going to lead the operation.
I will.
Fine, I'll leave the rest up to you. Every night we'll make the sniper. The gate will team will be.
Woohoo, Roger, let's do it!
Sorry, Cell. Instructor Trip, which this trip you're in charge? Okay, leave it to me. Okay, let's begin. I'm sorry, Nova, but we have to get going. Hold on a second. Take a look at this. What the heck is that? This is called an Odin's bangle. Apparently it's in that man's room. Odin? What you gonna do with it? It's supposed to suppress the sorcerer's power. But its effects are still unknown, so I don't think they're going to use it for this mission. If it's Odin's brand, it should be effective. They're number one when it comes to magical goods. Quistis is pissed. So what exactly are you planning to do with it? Are you planning to have the sorceress put it on? Who? When? How? That's what we're going to discuss. We don't have time for that. Squall and Irvine are ready to standing by, and we have an operation to carry out too. You understand, don't you? This isn't father-daughter quarrel. This isn't a game. Well, Quistis is right. Who said this was a game? I understand what's going on. It's not like I don't have a plan. First charge when he makes a pull attack. Try to buy some time. Hey, can we play cards? Alright, folks. Oh, that won't age well, Irvine. So like, is it true that Siths aren't supposed to question their mission? There are times like I'd like to know. Like now for example, but... what do you care? Right and wrong are not what separate us and our enemies. It's a different standpoint. Our perspective that separate us. Both sides blame one another. There's no good or bad side, just two sides holding different views. Taco K. You two will wait here. General, why has the sorceress decided to have such an extravagant parade? She wants to establish her place in the Galbadja Gardens. She has chosen it to serve as her base. So that's why Galbadja Garden wants her out. Starting. I'm returning to my residence. Good luck. Alright, so General Carraway is leaving. Instructor, what's up? Maybe I was too urgent. And this is what I don't like about Quistis. If Cell was in charge, he would have not go back too hard. I'm going to go to apologize. You mean Rinoa? But we can't just leave our post. Yeah, that's right. We still have until 20 hours. You two wait here. You can't just... Hey, wait up! Yeah, Quistis is wrong for this. Quistis is wrong for this. What the? NVK is out there soon. You'll be safe here. What a spoiled little brat, Rinoa. Oh no, he's gonna lock me in. I can do it. You know, I'm sorry. Did we get locked in? That Carraway guy. We're smack in the middle of a family quarrel here. This is bad. I'm worried about Rinoa too. That's a bad leadership. Rinoa's probably on her way to see the sorceress as we speak. She wanted to help us. That's a bad judgment from Quistis Trip. Thank you. This is intense, folks. She wanted to help, but really, she'll just get in the way of Squall and the others. So Christis was correct when she confronted Rinoa, but Christis was wrong when she tried to return back. There was a time for that, time after the operation. But excuse me. I'm the daughter of Galvalian Garmis General Carway. I thought I'd come pay my respects, you know, cause of my father and all. So I brought you a small gift, please. That's the reason why they had an idea that there's something wrong in this parade. Wow, the power. The sorceress. You know, the reason why I love Final Fantasy VIII also is that, you know, they have a unique adversary, sorceress. That girl! Rinoa? What the heck is she doing there? Low lives. Where is she now? She stands before your very eyes to become your ruler. A new era has just begun. Edea, are you alright? This is reality. No one can help you. Sit back and enjoy the show. Well, they can't see it because Edea is high in the platform, but can they shoot? Didn't they, see what happened to President Deli? Rest assured, you fools. Your time will come. It's only the beginning. Let us start a new reign of terror. I will let you live a fantasy beyond your imagination. Oh, he's down and he's not gonna get up, folks. Let us end this with a sacrifice. She's in big trouble. We gotta go help Renova. I know. You've gotta be kidding. Oh no, it's starting. Yeah, that's because it's your fault, Christie.